hyped for a fight this far into my career. This is the fight I've been waiting for. I wanted to fight Darren Till, and I've got it. If you guys have been paying attention at all, especially I expressed it before that Khamzat fight, I wanna fuck Darren Till up. I don't know why. I don't even hate Darren Till. I think he's actually a really entertaining fighter, and I think he's kind of funny too. So I personally don't know why I have this feel to do this to him in UFC 4. I remember my friend and me were playing a tournament when I first started this game, and he was using Darren Till through the whole tournament. He was killing me. So now I have to kill Darren Till back. I can't tolerate this anymore. Yes, I know I'm fighting down. I don't even care, bro. I don't even care. Okay, Darren, I'll respect it. I'll respect it. Oh my god, guys. Let's fucking go. I get to fuck up Darren Till. I'll just... Look at this man. 19 fights. He's lost 5 fights. Wow. Great distance management. Wow. they sure are super in-depth with the Darren Till description. He's just getting his win loss. He didn't tell me how many no contests he has, though. That's pretty fucked up. Personally, I needed to know that. I would have put the no contest in it. Fuck, I can't even speak because my mouth is so dry. I would have put the no contest in there as opposed to the other thing. Come on, bro. No denying. You don't keep it standing.
You know, this is what got him to the show. It was being able to use the hands to set up the kicks. We all talk about the high-level boxing background of this young man.
High-level. Incredible cardio. He would, bro. I don't even care about any of that other stuff, but it says incredible cardio.
The right high kick is something he hides very well as he follows with a jab, right hand, left hook. High kick comes over the top, and he can put you to sleep. No doubt about
it. Yo, jab right hand, left hook, and then the kick. Bro, DC just literally named the combo that I throw. That's crazy. I mean, I throw it a little bit slower than DC described it. But no, I do throw that jab right hand, left hook, all in one, and then I kind of let him back up and I throw the spin kick, bro. DC's on his shit. I gotta give him respect. Sorry, Bruce, didn't mean to cut you off like that. Look at my back. Alright, point up in the air. You're not cool. I thought you'd be a little bit more original. Alright. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Stop blowing me, Darren. Oh shit.
Right. Beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that. And he's looking for that left hand just missed. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, nice connection there with a punch.
Oh, fuck.
Great time to land that punch. Just misses with a left hook there. Real nice body kick there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. Nice kick landed by the jump. Alright, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage. Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt. Oh, tagged him with that right hand.
Whoa,
what a strike that was. What a strike, and he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments.
All right,
so he's bleeding now over that left eye. Hopefully it doesn't impair his vision too much. Just misses with the jab.
What head movement, bro? That was nasty.
3 minutes.
What the fuck?
So as we pull up some numbers here for you, 29 total strikes have landed for Darren Till. You wonder if the
the offensive fighter's going to start to get frustrated here. Most, if not all, of these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
Yo, this motherfucker is getting around.
Nice jab there, champ.
The jab was a lost art in mixed martial arts. Guys have found it, and they are fighting behind it real well. Oh, he hurt badly, the jab. Mistakes now in his defense because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping, he's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken.
Visibly limping here.
What?
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh, you can feel the breeze there, swinging a miss by Grimm. And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, and he caught the kick.
That right hand hurt him a little bit. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
That is a huge shot right there, DC. You're having too many moves.
No, he needs to start looking to finish on it. Because he's got to hurt very bad.
Oh, nicely done there.
Come on, Darren. Come on, Darren.
Gets the tie clinch here. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Notice the drive. Look at how he drives the knee.
Oh, fuck. No, no, no. Alright.
That was a passive shot to the body. Both of these gentlemen are putting it on the line.
And he comes through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Till's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. With a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm earlier on this one.
The timing is.
Whoo! Fuck, guys, I got locked in there for a second. I stopped paying attention. I was not talking at all, but. Man, that shit hurt, but he fucked me up once he hit me to that body and he got me. Boom! Drop me. Yep. I thought I had that one on one, but now I think I have to give it to him, to be honest. I think I'm down.
All right, round two.
I don't know though, because I did start catching at the end. I don't think I've lost the fight by any means, but I think I may have just lost that round specifically.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Just missing on the high kick there.
Big kick land.
Followed by a left there by Darren Till. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Right hook to the head, blocked.
Oh yeah, Darren.
Just out of range with that.
Woo! Woo! That head movement is still on point. His leg is just fucking. No. My guy's just not throwing anymore. There we go.
Great upper body movement. He slips another strike there, and offensively he hasn't been a world beater, but defensively he's been strong tonight.
And that has to cause frustration for the opponent, not being able to hit a guy that just won really put his weight. But that's a testament to the head and the activity and the awareness of this fighter.
And he lands oh yeah, that leg's chopped. Oh great my god.
Great flow right now.
Oh, yeah.
Have landed for Darren Till, and landing with 46% accuracy tonight against Darren Till. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two, much more aggressive now here, and starting to find himself in the pocket.
There we go. No.
He doesn't know if he's in the octagon or at his mama's house for Thanksgiving. News hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Fight's done.
Punch coming. It's blocked.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit. Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body.
Just missed with the left there.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked. The hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming. If your opponent has you in the clinch, pulling down on your head, landing punch after punch, you have got to clear that collar, guys. Reach back inside and try to find its face.
Thunderous leg kick rounds his opponent, trying to stay upright. But man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good tonight.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Fuck, bro. Darren Till did a number on me, but I won. Darren Till did a number on me, but I beat up that leg. Fuck, I didn't think that I would fucking tear a meniscus. So that sucks. Fuck. That really limited my game at the end. I wanted to put him out to the head, but yeah, fucking tearing a meniscus kind of limited me there. I only threw one kick with it after, and oh, he just couldn't take it anymore, bro.
So a huge win by TKO for him here tonight, a seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliano is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 24 seconds of round number 2, declaring the winner by TKO Reed.
Well, the celebration is on over there in the corner, and nothing subdued him.
Hey, yes sir, sorry guys, I'll check for the fucking thing, but let's go, bro. That shit.
As long as I'm not standing there waiting on the judges, he got his opponent hurt, and he found the follow-up shots that allowed him to get the TKO.
6-7. Yikes. I didn't realize my legs have gotten that fucked up. It didn't feel like he checked my leg kicks so many times. He only checked like two of my leg kicks from that one leg, and they got a contusion both times, and I got a meniscus tear in that one, but he only checked that one like three times, so maybe it could have gotten one heck of a from that leg, but I don't know. And then, fuck, bro, I couldn't. Oh shit, he knocked me down four times. That means he was definitely out on the scorecards. Ooh. Thank goodness I was fucking up those legs. I couldn't quite get a melee, guys. But 800k is alright. Stipe versus to be determined. Stipe versus DC. So they just keep having this fight infinitely. It's just Stipe versus DC. Stipe versus DC. Stipe versus DC. Fuck. 180 days. Kobe Covington. Melvin Vittori retired. Bam. Yo, Felipe Diaz is undefeated. Uh-oh. I just moved up to 7. Darren Till just moved up for getting his leg broken. Brad Tavares, Jack Hermanson. Like, I'm about to fight down again. Because obviously I know who I'm fighting based on my social media interactions. I mean, it's low hype, but what can you do, really? Alright, y'all, I'm gonna cut this shit off.